after all.
Wow. So where the hell am I? It's like a medieval prison. I gotta get out of here. I think I can get through now.
Your name is Tom, right?
Yeah. How do you know me?
You were called into the director's office last month. Do you remember?
Oh, I skipped a lot of classes back then.
You were unconscious all day. That was a hell of a beating you took.
I guess. I don't even remember how he caught me. And you're Samantha, right?
Yeah. I'm just Sam to my friends. But I'm never gonna see my friends again, so...
Wait, how did you end up here?
That guy with the rabbit mask caught me off guard. I woke up here. Later, he brought Billy and Emma. They prayed all the time. But as you can see, it didn't help. Long story short, nothing good.
Do you mean you were the first? I see. You won't believe it. I saw him turn my friend into a
doll. Yeah, I know. I know a lot about him, unfortunately. In fact, pretending to be his friend has saved me so far. Until I decided to try to escape last week. Now, no more chances. Soon I'll be a nice wooden doll.
Wait! Let me help you escape!
Aw, come on. No chances. Your friend, Harry, spent half the night trying to figure out how to escape. You saw the result. You'll get caught right after getting out the door. So enjoy your freedom while you can.
Don't say that, Sam. Here's my walkie-talkie. I've got another one at the farm. I'll find it and get back to you.
Yeah, give it a shot. Maybe you'll get lucky.
Back to your cell! Run! I'll find you anyway.
Thank you.
wonder how many there are.
Waiting for you. What a weird noise.
No!
Samantha's waiting for you.